But for me, it has to be a Rice, Caicedo, and a Gundogan. Gundogan has to be one of three midfielders coming in if Xhaka is to go, as we're led to believe is the case. So for me, Gundogan, I'll take him as one of three midfielders coming in this summer. One of two, that is not enough, in my honest opinion, especially when you look at his age and how much we could, you know, squeeze out of him in terms of productivity over the next couple of years.